Introducing Mr. Kamlesh Kumar, yes.
Dear friend, today I am teaching you on the matter of quantum number, that is my second video. We study about quantum number. It is of four types: principal quantum number, denoted by a small n; universal quantum number, denoted by a small n; magnetic quantum number, denoted by a small n; and cosmic quantum number, denoted by s. These are the quantum number for various calculation in NEET examination and IIT. So I give a trick on this method, on this topic. So first of all, question asking in NEET and IIT examination: what is the all quantum number of 13 electron of aluminium atom? So in aluminium atom only 13 electron is available. So 13 electron, that is 13th electron, its electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 and 3p1. So last electron is present in 3p suborbital. So we draw 3p. In 3p orbital, only one electron is present, that is in px, p5, that is pz. So only one electron is present in px orbital. So we can say that in third orbit, so principal quantum number is 3. When electron is present in p orbital, p suborbital, so its value is, universal quantum number value is 1. Value of magnetic quantum number is plus minus L. So its value is plus 1, 0 or minus 1. So electron is present in px suborbital, so its value is plus 1. So its value is plus 1. Only one electron is present, that is in upward direction, so its cosmic quantum number value is plus half. So student, for calculation of this type of quantum number, we have taken when electron is present in s orbital, its value is, universal quantum number value is 0. When electron is present in p orbital, its value is 1. When electron is present in d orbital, its value is 2. F, its value is 3. So for calculation of this quantum number, we apply this trick. On the basis of this formula, this trick, we solve again one question, that is 11th electron. Value of 11th electron of sodium atom means 3s1, last electron is present in 3s1 orbital. So its value is n is equal to 3, l is equal to 0, because last electron present in s orbital, so its value is 0. Where l is 0, then m is also 0, and only one electron present, that is in upward direction, so cosmic quantum number value is plus half. Okay. On the help of this video, we solve more and more questions in NIT and IIT examination. Okay, for next video.